Namaskar and welcome to this special edition of Sikkim Chronicle. Today with me is a very special guest. His name is Dipanjan Basak. He's an actor. He made his debut in Bengali cinema in 2016. And this year itself in August, he made his Hindi debut with the movie Cheese. So welcome Dipanjan to Sikkim.
Thank you.
You are here for the Film Federation meeting, right? So how has been your experience so far in Sikkim?
Well, I have been to Sikkim a lot of times. Sikkim is very special to me in a lot of reasons. Well, this time, this visit, I was in South Sikkim. I was mentoring the kids there, the local models, because we had a fashion show. And I guess this was the first fashion show ever in Sikkim. Somebody told me, I'm not sure about it. So we had a fashion show there at the Temi Autumn Festival. So I was there to mentor the kids, and we also shot for an ad for Temi Tea. And I also worked for all the three designers there. So we are, and we planned this way so that we can have this meeting as well for the upcoming festival.
That's wonderful. Since you did your debut in Bengali cinema in 2016, and then you graduated to a South movies, and then again Hindi cinema. So how has been that overall experience till now?
Well, it has been, it has been a little ups and downs, full of ups and downs, because I've done 7 movies till date. So I'm still waiting for the release of another 3. But it has been a great experience because I have been on both the sides, because Bengali cinema is known as known for the artsy film, the art cinema, and the commercial film. So I have done both, and both has been great. And working in Bombay, working in Calcutta, there's a huge difference. So I've worked both. I have played a negative character, I played a positive character. So I know how the grass is on the other side. It has been a great experience.
What is the difference, fundamental difference between working in regional cinema and working in Hindi films?
Of course, when you are working in Hindi films, it's the unit out there is more organized, and since it's a Hindi film, the reach is huge. So my movie Chase, it released in 450 screens. So we toured the entire India this year before the for the promotions. We went to a lot of cities, and the crowd really received us well. So yeah, and when it comes to Bengali, there are hardly 200 and some 40 odd screens in Bengali cinema. So your reach is very small. You cannot reach out to a lot of people. But yes, doing regional cinema, you get recognized more in your own town. When I'm in Calcutta, you get more recognition. People, they know you, they have seen your work. So
now internet is huge, and the OTG platform is giving some really good content. So how is that field currently, and do you intend to do something in the online platform as well?
Of course, I'm even looking forward to. I've done one. I've done a small role in this series called Kali that was on Z5. So with this famous actress called Pauli Dam. So yeah, I've been a part of that, and also I watch a lot of online content, especially on Netflix, Amazon, Hotstar. I spend most of, whenever I'm doing nothing, I spend my time watching them. And the best part is, because it's internet, there is no censorship, so you can, you know, don't have to edit your content. You can be really bold in going out. And the kind of investment that are happening, the budget that are being approved for these contents, it's mind-blowing. So they are nothing less than any movie that we are watching. And the product, the directors who are making it, the actors who are acting in it. So of course, if I come across something right, I would give up my arms and legs for it.
How has been the experience with Sikkim so far?
Well, Sikkim has been amazing. I remember shooting here as well for my last film. We shot at the Mayfair, which is a beautiful hotel. I was like, I've hardly seen a beautiful property like that ever. And also, we shot at the Pakyong Airport. Very empty, there was nobody because flights were cancelled, so we didn't have face any challenges while shooting. Before this, as a kid, as a teenager, I have been here a lot of times. I've been to the Changu, been to the Nathula Pass, the Baba Mandir, and this is my 10th visit to Sikkim. And I love every part of it, whether the north, the south. So I'm looking for opportunities to come back here. I would love to come back, even for the film festival and everything, since it is the beginning. So I guess I'll be frequently visiting.
What are your future plans?
Well, the future plans is to do more and more cinema, because in my eyes, I say, if you want to be immortal, if I want to be immortal, I will be immortal through cinema. I may not be forever around. I will not be forever around, but my cinema would be there. My next generation can always watch me in the cinema, my family and everybody. So that's my way. My goal is to do more and more good cinema.
We wish you all the best and thank you so much for talking to Sikkim Chronicle.
Thank you.
This is Nitesh R Pradhan for Sikkim Chronicle.